suka tunga. Senga talibia una mandua sua baka malua. Nikuwa nambongi ni ngunu singa. Amu sandenge. Au samo denga enke. Amu sandenge. Au samo denga.
What is your good name?
My name is Motherfuck.
Your name is what?
Motherfuck.
Mr. Wizkid Eddie.
Them carry me go downtown. Swing low like it, them body blow you in a downtown. Come closer, let me feel your body move in a downtown. Swing.
All that I need right there, baby, just how I like. Oh yeah,
ain't no nigga like a young money nigga.
Livia, una mandua, sua bacamalua. Nikua lambongi ni munu singa. Amo sandenge. Ausamo denga enke. Amo sandenge. Ausamo denga.
Hey, brother, you from Samoa?
Nah, I'm actually from Tonga.
Alele, matema Tonga, malo lele, brother.
Yeah, malo lele, malo.
Brother, you've been in Fiji for a long time?
Nah, I just landed yesterday, eh? I'm just on my way to Tonga, so I stopped in Fiji for a couple of days.
Oh, okay. Brother, listen, see this one? You like this one? This one here is a Fijian war club, eh? In Fijian, we call it Naiwau, eh? My ancestors back in the day, boy, brother. This is the main thing they take to war, eh?
Yo, that's mean.
Listen, brother. What's your name?
Javier.
Javier? Okay. Ooh, that's one beautiful name, brother. Is that Tonga? Oh, Javier, eh? Okay, set. Brother, wait. Okay, Javier. Look at that one, brother. Your name on it. Yeah, have a look.
Yo.
Ooh, the thing. Nice saranga, eh?
Oh, that's not how you spell my name, but all good.
Brother, that one, only $5.
Oh, nah, I don't wanna buy anything, bro. It's all good, I don't wanna buy it.
Hey, brother, your name on the thing, boy.
Nah, bro, I didn't ask you to write my name on it. You just took it and you just asked for my name and you wrote on it, bro. I don't...
Okay, brother. You see that fella over there? And you see that fella over there? Brother, if you don't pay me the $5, myself, that fella there and that fella there, we're gonna buturaki you here. You know what buturaki is?
What the hell is that?
We're gonna beat your ass here, and we're gonna take all the money, and I'm gonna take that war club, brother, and I'm gonna put it exactly where the sun don't.
Okay, I'll take it, bro. I'll take it, man.
Okay, hurry up then. Bro, honest to who, bro?
Bro, I don't have five, bro. I only got ten.
$10.
Gee, you said it was $5.
Give me that. Peace. Okay, set, brother. Take your work club. You enjoy Fiji, okay? Mode.
Yeah, mode.
Education will give you a job, but won't make you rich. Only a few people have succeeded. If you look at Rohit Krishna, footballer, Jerry Tuvai, Pepe Perez, these kind of people here, they did study. But if you're a student and you have a dream, right? And you're trying to accomplish something, please don't let these people just go out and just say to you, oh, not possible, the dream is too big, isn't that? No. If you want to do something different, something that doesn't require education, go ahead. Get rich. Education is not the key. It's only the job.